you what I believe in. Like you, I believe in a caring government that listens. Like you, I believe in a compassionate society. Like you, I want a Singapore that can create a better life for all, regardless of background, race, regardless of language or belief. And like you, I want the right people to bring Singapore forward. Now allow me to tell you more about myself. I grew up in a 3-room flat in Beechwood along with 6 other of my family members. My parents were Chinese educated. My mom was a teacher, and my dad was a unionist who then became a businessman. We were no different from most Singaporeans. But as Singapore progressed, my family also progressed, and my family also worked hard. I'm grateful to my family. I'm grateful for Singapore for providing me with the opportunities I never